Okay, this is the 2.1 kilohertz resonance, and I have a piece of aluminum foil mounted about a half centimeter above the exit hole of the resonator cavity, and we'll turn out the power. I notice that there's an airflow which pushes the piece of aluminum up in the air away from the resonator coil. Now, if we actually force the piece of aluminum down, instead it will be sucked down to the hole. So there's kind of like an attractive force if you're too close, but then a repelling force if you're farther away. Okay, this is on November 3rd, and we have a little chip on the piezoelectric transducer. We're going to give it just a little blast. And